Kuni?
Nie, Blisko Kram jest Katarzyna Witkowska o Pomerania Technopark, Science and Technology Park w Szczecin. She will present to us the concept of this Technopark. Please welcome.
We have not yesterday. Actually, I thought I said a little bit about our ICT association, but today here we are in Technopark Pomerania, and I say a bit of our organization and this place. What we do now, we try to support startups, mainly ICT startups. We cooperate with ICT association. The ICT cluster, with Pomerania ICT cluster. We organize also advanced trainings for IT sector, mainly for management of ICT projects. Cooperate with universities and academies, with IT faculty, Szczecin Technology University. We also do some consulting in information society. Our plans for the future. I think we will try to support, organize support for other branches. Now we are thinking with what kind of branches it will be. Also, we try to participate in knowledge commercialization. We have that kind of project at the moment. And actually, we are at the construction site, as you saw at the back of the building. And this is our investment. This is the place we are here now. And this building is as IT incubator. At the in the building we have now 22 companies, mainly ICT startups. That's the whole plan and our investment in new buildings. That's the EU Structural Fund project, Pomerania Technopark, investment, building and equipment. The whole plan of the investment. As I said before, we do some ICT consulting for mainly for administration sector, for other Polish cities, and for scholarships. We cooperate with scientists and researchers, mainly at commercialization field. We do some training. I'm IT Prince Scrum colleagues. Actually, at the moment we have Prince trainings today and yesterday and today. We try to organize business events and support organizations which organize IT events in Szczecin. Also, organize West Pomeranian IT Specialist Congress, and we try to develop this big investment. That will be data center, the second incubator, the IT incubator, and innovation center. That's the last one once more. And a few words about ICT West Pomerania Cluster. Now it's an association which we have 44 companies, mainly from Szczecin, but also from the region. Here we have, this is the old presentation, it was 35, but now it's... so it's mainly for exchanging experiences, acquiring knowledge as trainings and participation in EU R&D projects is the goal, because as for the moment we haven't got any, but I would like to have it. What we do more, we will be present at CeBIT in Hanover in March, as we did this year and last year also. We have a project cooperation with international cooperation with Baltic Sea region, with other ICT clusters from the region. We try to support in training of ICT professionals, and we do some PR activities, PR and marketing activities for our companies. And